I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin with the family and supporters of Filipino-American war hero Telesfora Trinidad, who are one step closer to seeing a U.S. naval ship named after him.
It's a validation of the heroism of Telesfora Trinidad, who, as you know, earned the Medal of Honor in 1915 for his heroism on board the USS San Diego.
1915, while serving aboard USS San Diego, Petty Officer Trinidad risked his own life and well-being to save two of his shipmates during a catastrophic boiler explosion.
The U.S. Secretary of the Navy, Carlos Del Toro, recently hosted a celebration in Washington, D.C. to announce the sponsors for the future USS Telesforo Trinidad ship, which is expected to be built in a few years. The two sponsors are Christine Trinidad, one of the Fil-Am hero's great-grandchildren, and retired Rear Admiral Connie Mariano. Sponsors christened the ship and advocate for the continued service and well-being of the vessel. Meanwhile, members of the Filipino-American fraternity Chi Rho Omicron, also known as Expo, are raising $2,500 for the Pinoy Pinay Educational Program, or PEP. 100% of the proceeds will go toward paying for a semester's worth of school supplies and a full set of children's books for kindergarten and first grade classes at Longfellow Elementary in San Francisco.
The four pillars of Expo are academics, brotherhood, culture, and community. This project is kind of taking all those into one. The brothers are coming together to build an academic structure within our community and promoting Filipino culture. So this is very much a foundation of who we are as an organization.
The books are from Bayani Art and are about the lives and legacies of Filipino heroes Lapu-Lapu, Gabriela Silang, and Andres Bonifacio. They were authored by Robin Aquilizan, who is also a former PEP teacher. And finally, for David Unlayao, music has always struck a chord.
I fell in love with the process, making music, hearing people sing back my lyrics was the best feeling I'd felt in my life.
In 2019, Unlayao, who is originally from Oregon, went to a songwriting conference in Nashville, Tennessee. Within 6 months, he moved there and never looked back. Spotify recently included Unlayao in its list of top independent artists of 2022. His original songs have been streamed 500,000 times, and his TikTok video has 250,000 views and counting. Unlayao hopes an increasing number of Filipino country fans also means more Filipino country artists like him in the future.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamedia.